Tudom, fiam.
Nem tudom.
Nem lépsz be a játékba?
Nem vagyok a játékban.
Akkor nem invelsz, vagy valami?
Várj egy pillanatot. És hol lehet itt megadni ennek például a játékot?
Sehol.
YouTube-on sehol.
A YouTube-ban nem adod meg.
Magától kitalálja?
Nem. A YouTube Live-ban nem, ott nem dobál be kategóriákba.
Dehogy nem.
Annyit tudsz megadni, hogy játszol, hogy game vagy nem. Ennyi.
Te ez így eléggé tré.
Hát...
Ezt nem lehet kiixelni, nem a gecibe?
Pedig valahogy megadják.
Gaming, aha. Megvan.
Megvan?
Menj már a kecibe, és még thumbnailt is tudsz beállítani. No, it's not made for kids. Save. Ez nem rossz.
English-ül fogunk játszani?
Hát itt ilyen például szerintem tök mindegy. Menj már, ez kiszta. Ez nagyon kiszta. Ez nagyon kiszta.
Tudod még el?
Ez nagyon kiszta.
Nagyon kiszta.
Ez nagyon kiszta.
Nagyon kiszta.
Ez nagyon kiszta. Sokkal kisztább, mint a Twitch.
Van, akkor te mindent jobbnak tartasz, mint a Twitch, akkor ne streamelj ott.
Nem is fogok egyébként. Várj, beszélni itt a freebezőt persze, mert... Ah, már megint van mi a pánszar.
Free Battle Passodat.
Hát a...
Mely?
Volt egy ajándékcsomagom.
Ja, a Free Bundle.
Ez.
Én nem kaptam most.
Nem-e?
Nem.
Na, akkor küldöm az invet Odyssey TV-nek. Invite to party. Disco, disco, party, party.
Hánykor mentek kajálni?
Nem tudom.
Rendezd le minél hamarabb, hogy utána, minél korábban, hogy utána tudjál visszajönni játszani.
Ja. Te benn vagy már ez a teamben?
Már rég. Még nem azt nézed?
Nem.
Mit nézel?
Mit te mondta?
Cukka. Cukka.
Plac.
Plac. Plac.
Plac.
Streameljek, ne streameljek.
Hopsz.
Duo.
Hát figyelj, ez azért egészen jó, szerintem. YouTube az egy jó felület. És minden ott van, ahol annak lennie kéne.
Time's over, mate. You're going to the war zone. Approaching your position, move to the safe zone.
Good.
Enemy movement!
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. Here we go. While you wait, feel free to give these weapons. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give them that as well. We got a proper fight here. Get yourself sorted.
I'm taking rounds!
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. Your teammate got a proper sorting. We'll send it in a moment. Your team is KIA. It's up to you now.
than back then. My swag, they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking. What's poppin'?
Dropping into the area. We're holding for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Moving here.
Turn to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. Team. yourselves a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon. I'm warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Tu craques. armor. Enemy helo.
Soldier, win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
On my way.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Moving here. Disregard last. Deep breath, you'll be okay. Okay, we're inside. Scan for movement.
The proper warm-up will be deployed soon. Approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Voila, that's the place. Stand by to drop.
Thank you.
Found a vendor. Get your supply. Going this way.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply. On the way. UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Attention, you'll be out there soon. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give them that as well. There's a fight kicking off. Get yourself sorted, you're up next. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Turn to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. You're a little worse for wear. You're heading back to base. Learn from the loss. Failure's a proper teacher.
playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Found a sniper rifle. Found a sniper rifle.
Got gas moving in.
Thank you.
Roughnecks. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom. You got your ass kicked in that one. We're taking your team can still buy you back if they have the cash. Learn from the loss. Failure's a proper teacher.
Welcome to my team. Here, you'll experience the world of Formula One not only as a driver, but as the owner of a brand new F1 team. First things first, let's choose your character. Great. Now, let's set up some of the key details of your new team. We'll start with an easy one. What name would you like to give the team? Nice. Now, some kind of income stream is critical, so we need to sign a primary sponsor. Our primary sponsor will pay a signing bonus to the team up front. This is vital to cover the early investments we need to make. They will also provide valuable weekly income for us. Each sponsor has a goal that they want the team to achieve. If we hit that goal, the sponsor will pay us an additional goal bonus. Fantastic. Now we've got a budget to work with. Our car won't be going anywhere fast without a power unit. So let's sign a power unit supplier now. We need both performance and durability from our power unit, but we also need to balance the books. We're going to have a lot of other areas to invest our cash into. We almost have all the key partners for our team now, but we still need a teammate for you. These are the drivers available to be your first teammate. They all have their own strengths and weaknesses, so consider everything when deciding who to hire. Drivers earn acclaim based on their performances. When a driver earns enough acclaim, they will level up. The higher a driver's level, the more acclaim they'll earn for their current team. And remember, the faster the team levels up, the faster our income will increase. The higher a driver's experience, the more resource points are earned to spend on vehicle upgrades. Racecraft is the driver's skill to effectively complete overtakes when opportunities arise. Awareness shows the driver's ability to avoid errors and incidents. Pace describes the driver's ability to set competitive lap times. Rating is a summary of the driver's overall skill level. Looks like we can afford this power unit supplier and teammate. Go ahead and confirm if you're happy. Here are the drivers interested in joining our team. Looks like we can afford this power unit. Obviously, the better. Looks like we can afford this power unit supplier and teammate. Go ahead and confirm if you're happy. Looks like we can afford this power unit. Let's select or edit delivery we'll be running this season. We can add more sponsors to the car as we sign them throughout the year. And don't worry, we can edit our look at any time from HQ. Now we need a badge for our team branding. Select an existing badge, edit it, or create one from scratch. Last but not least, we need to pick team colours for the rest of our branding. You'll see these colours throughout HQ. Great, that's everything.
Okay, we're live in 5, 4, 3.
Hello folks, and welcome to the HQ of Formula One's newest team. We've been invited backstage to gain an exclusive insight into what could be one of the most exciting entries in the sport for many years. Now, we've seen a number of new teams enter the sport over the last decade, amongst their number Manor, Caterham, HRT, and of course Haas. And while some have proved to be successful, others have morphed into different teams, and some have disappeared completely. What marks this team out though as being something different is that its owner is also its driver. Now, there's a rich history of that in Formula One too. Sir Jack Brabham, John Surtees, Graham Hill, and Bruce McLaren all drove their own cars in the sport, but it has become increasingly rare in recent years. What's very special about this team though is that while the team itself is new to Formula One, so too is its driver and owner.
Whatever happens this season, you've already made the history books. Tell me, do you feel up to the mammoth task of both managing and driving for a Formula One team? Every team needs two drivers. But what was it that drew you to your teammates? No one aims to finish bottom of the table. Who's the team you're aiming to beat? How are you expecting the car to feel out on track? The other teams now have years of experience, both on and off the track. How are you planning to catch up to them? Overtaking is a key part of this sport. How have you ensured that your car can take advantage of each opportunity that comes your way? And finally, which of your new departments are you most proud of?
Well, that's about all we've got time for here. We will see how this fledgling team fares in its first Grand Prix.
Okay, great. Thank you. That's a wrap.
Great interview, boss. You nailed exactly what the team's been working on. When you've got time, check the R&D tree to see our current progress and where we think there's room for more. And while you're at it, why not take a stroll around HQ and check on how the team's doing? This is where you can view our current facilities and the effects they're having on the business. You can also invest some of our cash into upgrades for these facilities. It's important to use the time between races to the fullest extent, and that's where these activities come in. Manage everyone's time as efficiently as possible to maximize the team's performance. This is the driver market. From here, you can see pertinent details on each driver in the sport. Compare them with each other and add them to your watch list. When the contract negotiation window rolls around, this is where you will approach any drivers you wish to hire. Hey boss, I think we could better manage our time by organizing some team activities. Head to the activity screen to see what we have available.
Morning, boss. Jeff here. Thanks again for bringing me on board. You've found a lot of talented people for this team. I can't wait to see what we can accomplish. Our journey to the Constructors' Championship starts here today, and the car is ready to head out whenever you are.
In the unforgiving world of Formula One, free practice sessions are a vital part of any Grand Prix weekend. During your F1 career,
a bit like a rubber out on track. Try to take it easy for a couple of laps. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. That front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Our repairs have set us back a little.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are
Roland,
Vettel,
and Charles Leclerc.
And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.